Ask you a question.
Of course.
One of the things that I've been working on with some others is